It's interesting, I kind of always wanted to be a doctor, and I'm not sure why. I always hated going to the doctor, never liked it, but ever since I can remember, that's what I kind of wanted to do.
I grew up in a family of physicians, so to a certain extent, I feel like it was really in my blood.
My grandmother was actually one of the first OBGYNs in India. She would let me see her with her patients, and that connection that she was able to have with not just the patient, but with their family, really sort of struck a chord with me, and I really wanted to be able to have that kind of impact, so that's why I went to medical school.
I'm the first doctor in my family. I always liked science. It was only till I started becoming a teacher and volunteering that I kind of put those two things together and realized that medicine's a good place for that.
I started volunteering at a hospital in college and loved working with people and went down the path towards medicine and haven't looked back since. I've loved the whole journey.
The great passion came from realizing there was at that time really no specialists who looked after children with brain tumors. My challenge has always been to do something that really no one else has done.
I'm a firm believer of your job chooses you, and pediatrics chose me.
When I went into the NICU to do my first rotation, it just clicked. I was like, this is what I want to do for the rest of my life.
The interactions with the patients when they are at their most vulnerable and their most scared was something that really spoke to me and something that I felt very satisfied in being able to reassure patients and keep them safe. And so the rest is history.
I feel like I've always been in medicine. I don't really remember a time when I haven't. It's kind of more of a lifestyle than work.
I have the best job in the hospital.
I do love coming to work every morning because I have the privilege of taking care of kids who are going through tough times, and I get to be someone who helps them through that. I couldn't imagine a better job.